In view of the lockdown that have lasted for 5 weeks, we have decided to face our farm. Government promised us palliative. We did not see any palliative. So what we do is that in the morning, it's either we fetch cashew or we go to fresh mango. You can see Iroko going with the leaves for his yam. You can see him. And now we are doing these things for ourselves. We want to see what we can do in terms of agriculture. But even at that, the rain has refused to come. You can see Mr. Basir, we do now. So let the government know that we cannot give up in view of this coronavirus.
We cannot give up.
We cannot give up. We have refused to give up. We shall continue. And we have not starved. We still have a lot of foodstuffs, all of us. And we have not begged anybody. So we thank God. Thank God that this is farming season.
Yes.
Mr. Iroko, who is the chairman of the neighborhood,
we cannot give
up. Just joined us.
We cannot give
up. So
we can't give up.
We are here, we are here.
Yeah. Yes.
We don't show, we
give
don't
distance,
show.
Give distance.